We'd have all the paperwork ready to sign first thing after Mardi Gras.
I'll do you one better. Why don't I sign them tonight when I see y'all at the LeBoeuf's Masquerade Ball?
You drive a hard bargain, Kiana.
Table for one, please.
Oh, Mama.
Here's a little something to help you get started.
Daddy's gumbo pot.
Oh. I know. I miss him too. Well, now, hurry up and open the door.
Just look at it, Mama. Doesn't it just make you want to cry?
Yes.
The maitre d' is going to be right where you're standing. Oh, and over here, a gourmet kitchen. And hanging from the ceiling, a big old crystal chandelier.
You're your daddy's daughter, all right. He used to go on and on about this old sugar mill, too. Baby Cakes, I'm sure this place is going to be just wonderful. But it's a shame you're working so hard.
But how can I let up now when I'm so close? I gotta make sure all Daddy's hard work means something.
Tiana, your daddy may not have gotten the place he always wanted, but he had something better. He had love. And that's all I want for you, sweetheart, to meet your Prince Charming and dance off into your happily ever after.
Mama, I don't have time for dancing. That's just gonna have to wait a while.
How long are we talking about here?
Ain't got time for messing around. And it's not my style.
I want some grandkids.
This old town can slow you down. People taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going. I'm getting closer and closer.
Choices. Woo and marry a rich young lady, or get a job.
All right, fine.
But first, we dance!
This idiot!
Someone who cannot see his feet! You're very light on them! It's perfect! You finally got into the music. Do you get my joke? Because your head is... it's in the tuba.
Get me out!
All right, hold on.
How degrading! I've never been so humiliated.
Hello.
Gentlemen! Enchanté. A tip of the hat from Dr. Vassilier. How y'all doing?
Tarot readings, charms, potions.
Were I a betting man, and I'm not, I stay away from games of chance.
Sire!
did.
I wager I'm in the company of visiting royalty.
Lawrence, Lawrence. This remarkable gentleman has just read my poem.
Or this morning's newspaper. Sire, this chap is obviously a charlatan. I suggest we move on to a less...
Don't you disrespect me, little man! Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side. He's got friends on the other side. That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards, just take three. Take a little trip into your future with me. Now you young man are from across the sea. You come from two long lines of royalty. I'm a royal myself on my mother's side. Your lifestyle's high, but your funds are low. You need to marry a little honey whose daddy got dough. Mom and dad cut you off, huh, playboy?
Sad but true.
Now y'all gotta get hitched, but hitching ties you down. You just wanna be free, hop from place to place. But freedom takes green. It's the green, it's the green, it's the green you need. And when I looked into your future, it's the green that I seen. On you, little man, I don't wanna waste much time. You've been pushed around all your life. You've been pushed round by your mother and your sister and your brother. And if you was married, you'd be pushed round by your wife. But in your future, the you I see is exactly the man you always wanted to be. Shake my hand. Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yeah.
Hey, Jimmy, I hope you're leaving some of them beignets for your constituents.